Here we go. Alright, yo, what up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna bring it back to all the shorter little review videos that I've been doing, and I'm gonna be talking about the cases on the phones, not the phones themselves. We're gonna be talking about the Pataka Mag case, and this is quite possibly the best case that I have ever used. So hopefully you enjoyed that little cinematic. Trying to get a bit creative with my shots since I've been lazy. I've been shooting around the back end of my house. But anyways, yeah, let's go on and do the review of the cases. So currently I have one for my iPhone X and then one on an S10 Plus. So let's go through what I like. Number one being the price. It starts at $50 for the case, which I think is quite a reasonable price for a decent quality case with the functionality that this case has. Like, if you go into your local electronics or phone store, you'd be looking at around $50 US, or like if we do that into New Zealand dollars, it's around like $70 to $80 for a somewhat decent case. So I think the price is fair. They do offer discounts on their site as well, and they sometimes have promotions, so snag them up while you can if you're interested. The second thing that I like about this case is the aesthetic and the feel. This case feels really good in your hands, and just looks really nice and clean. The case is made of aramid, which is kind of similar to carbon fiber. It's a very strong material. It is also a little bit flexible too, so you can actually get it on and off the case. So it's got a bit of flex to it, but that also means it's very thin, very light, which I like about a case. I hate cases normally. I normally like to rock my phones naked, but obviously that's not the best idea in the world. At least I have this kind of case that I can work with. That doesn't add a lot of bulk to the phone. Because this material is quite strong, this case that I've had on my iPhone X for the past around 6 months, maybe more, it's held up very well. Like, there, as you can see, it's very hard to tell if there are any like kind of visible damage marks or any scratches. I can see some here. I don't know if the camera is going to pick it up, but honestly, if you're looking at it straight on, you're never going to notice it. And I think that's very cool. I've like abused this case, I've thrown it around. I don't baby it, so that just kind of goes to show the durability of the case. And yeah, I mean, carbon fiber look, it's nice and blacked out, murdered out. I quite like the aesthetic of this case, as I mentioned before. Just looks nice and clean, nice and minimalist. Yeah, if you are a bit more clumsy with your phone, or if you're looking for something with a bit more protection, they do offer the Mag Case Pro, which is essentially this case, but just beefed up around the corners, and it has the raised lip on the front. So if you are more prone to dropping your phone, maybe that might be a good option for you. It still has the same functionality, just a little bit bulkier. And speaking of functionality, that goes on to my next point about what I like about these cases is their functionality. Practically, they're nice and thin and light, so they don't really bother you too much when you're using the phone. It has embedded magnets in the back of the case, so when you go to stick it up onto a car mount, it just plops on. You don't have to have the ugly magnet that you stick onto the back of your case or the phone. You know, people that have the little black patch. My dad's one of those guys that has the magnet on the back of his phone. This just kind of cleans that up a little bit and just integrates the whole thing. It's very clever. And now if you add $30 onto your purchase of the Mag case, you also get the Mag mount, which is essentially a mount for your car that either sticks in the vent or like suction cup or whatever. You can stick your phone onto it to wirelessly charge it as well. Which I think is quite incredible. Obviously the charger is not going to be the fastest in the world, but it is useful for topping up the battery on your phone while you're doing your commute, and I find it really really convenient for myself, not having to mess around with the little like grips or just, you know, sticking the phone and go, and then obviously having the added functionality of the wireless charging. So yeah, that pretty much sums up what I do like about these cases. And I mean, going on to what I don't like, there isn't really much that I can really complain about. I mean, I wish this case had a bit more protection if it could at least raise the lip a little bit, but then again, there's not really much that you can do without compromising the design and the feel of the case. If you, like I said, want that extra protection, MagCase Pro is the one to go for. And yeah, that pretty much sums up the video. Unfortunately, I'm not sponsored, so if you're wondering, I wish I was though, I buy a lot of stuff from their website. I'm still waiting for my MagDock Pro to come in. There's gonna definitely be a review on that one. If you wanna find out more, the link is in the description below to go to their website. Also include the link in the description if you were interested in purchasing one of these cases. I would highly recommend. I've really enjoyed using my case, so yeah, I'm gonna continue to buy Mag cases for all of my new phones. So yeah, with that being said, that's pretty much it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you sticking around to the end. If you did enjoy the video, please be sure to leave a like. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button to see more videos like it. And yeah, that's it. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.